Hello friends, so this is a question related to heat transfer. So we have a toaster and the